I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. When you get that notice in the mail summoning you for jury duty, what do you do? It turns out nearly a third of you in the SFL simply don't show. While skipping jury duty is against the law, coming after Dodgers is a costly and time-consuming prospect. Meanwhile, counties spend hundreds of thousands each year printing summons. Plus, no-shows can mean defendants are not tried by a jury of their peers. For more on this story, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.